This is a quick demonstration on how to scan the scan body and use AI matching. First, scan bodies are small devices used in digital dentistry to capture accurate digital impressions of patients' oral structures. These bodies have specific designs that correspond to different types of dental implants. They are used to replicate the exact implant's location from the patient's mouth to the CAD crown design, just like conventional impression coping. They are typically made of biocompatible materials such as PEEK, polyether ether ketone, titanium, or zirconia. Scan bodies must be matched to your planning implant. Ask your implant dealer for the specific product selection. The scan process starts from the antagonist. Remove the healing abutment from the patient's mouth and scan the implanted arch, occlusion, and place the scan body in, then scan the scan body. This scanning sequence can minimize gum deformation. Now, let's scan. Log in to your MeditLink account and create a new case. Input the case information and click Register and Scan. Choose the target teeth number and choose implant crown, temporary, and shade. Have your scanner ready and click scan. Scan the antagonist. Remove the healing abutment from the patient's mouth and scan the implanted arch. Have your patient close by and scan the occlusion. Now, place the scan body in and scan from the adjacent teeth. Now, we are going to use AI matching. AI scan body matching is useful when cases are hard to scan, such as with narrow implant area or metal scan body materials. The location and angulation of the implant can be accurately reproduced by scanning and overlapping it from the scan body library. Click the AI matching from the bottom. Choose the teeth and your product from the library. Click Assign. Now, scan over the same scan body area starting from the adjacent teeth. And in just a few seconds, the system automatically aligns and overlaps the CAD constructed scan body to your actual scanned one. Click Complete to save. Choose As Is. In the File Viewer tab, you can see the aligned scan body. Check your scan quality and export it to send to your lab.